Let's add this dynamic shape to Excel to highlight our results. First, we're going to go to the Insert menu and then click on a shape. We're going to use the rectangle with rounded edges. Then we need to repeat that step, select the shape again, and draw it on top of the blue rectangle. Next, let's think of what this should say. Q1 total revenue would work. So we're going to type that in directly into that shape, and then let's change the fill color and the font so it really stands out against the blue. Then you can do some more formatting where you bold, change the font to a larger size, and then you can center vertically, center horizontally. It's starting to come together. So then we're going to go up to insert again and insert another shape right below it. So we're going to draw that in. So let's draw this one in. And then we can change the fill color on this as well. So go up to shape fill, and let's go with a yellowish color. And now it really stands out. So now you could type in this, but what we want to do is a link to cell B14 because that's our results. So now every time we make an edit, it's going to update automatically. So format this one as well by centering, making it larger. You really want it to stand out. Looks great. Hide that row so you don't see it, and you're all set.